This is what spring looks like in Northern Ontario. Watch this video to see what preventative measures we do and watch till the end to see what happens when the snow melts too fast. Snow ditching is done so that water can flow in the problem areas to hopefully avoid catastrophes when it begins melting. Snow is removed from the ditches of hills, corners, and around culverts. This is a tedious, monotonous job, but it's very important. The melt has begun and under the snow is running water. We have to open up the culverts so it has somewhere to go. We'll have to come back to this culvert. It's full of beaver activity. Thank you. On to the next one. There is a lot of loading and unloading of the excavator while we target the problem areas on this 10 kilometers road. This road is a dead end with a lot of homes on it. This road is their only access. This road is unique as it's surrounded by swamps, creeks, and lakes. Flooding is a major issue. The water is threatening to overtake the road at any hour. Even with all the preparation work, we got called to a washout on this road on a Friday evening. For the fastest response time, we'll use the loader. These people are literally stranded in their homes until this is fixed. You can see here, Tim is making progress at rerouting the water to the ditch. Tim has nerves of steel. I'd be terrified to go so close to these ditches. The ground is incredibly soft at the sides of the road. The problem is solved. Time to fix the road. Flowing as it should be. Perfect. The residents are very grateful for the quick response time and how quickly the issue was resolved. On the way out, he even take out of the potholes. Early the next morning, we received a call about another washout at the other end of the district. The road is saturated at the washout is over 2 feet deep. Three loads of gravel were needed to repair this road. This year is different than others. We didn't get as much snow as normally, but it's melting too quickly, but yet the ground is still frozen, so the water is running on the surface. We are expecting 30 mm of rain in a few days. This could be very bad, but we'll be ready.